I ran for president to build an economy from the bottom up and the middle out, to bring back good-paying jobs you can raise a family on, whether or not you went to college, to give working families a little more breathing room, to invest in ourselves again, to invest in America again. That's what we've done.